In Myanmar, people in Mandalay mark the one-year anniversary of the military's seizure of the government with a silent strike, staying home and closing businesses. Rights group Amnesty International says Israel operates a system of racial separation meeting the international definition of apartheid. Israel rejects this. The European Commission says the expulsion of France's ambassador by Mali's military rulers will further separate the African nation from the world. And India says it will place a 30% tax on gains from digital money known as cryptocurrencies.